What's up, Pushmates? Welcome to Pushbets Live! This is Pushmate Gary. Tonight, makakasama natin sa Ponchikahan ang isa sa mga heartthrobs of this generation. Pero hindi lang yan, dahil labis din siyang hinahangaan dahil sa kanyang husay sa pag-awit at pag-arte. Let's give it up for Sam Milby!
Hello, Sam! Welcome to Pushbets!
Hi! Hi sa mga Pushmates and hi kay Gary. Hi, kumusta?
First of all, congratulations po on your newest show na ang sa iyo ay akin. Ano po ba ang role niyo dito?
My role here, my construction firm, yung family ko. Ako lang yung lalaki sa mga magkakapatid. So may pressure din ako sa family na magkaanak para magdadala ng apelyido ng pamilya. And yeah, mabuti siyang tao. He is a good husband, a loving husband. Pero tao din siya, may mga pagkakamali din siya. So yeah.
So how is your role here different naman po from the roles that you did before?
My role here, I've done a few dad roles before. I would say this is the first time na dun sa story kasi may big jump, my time lapse. So I'll have may anak ako dito na late teens na. So I think this is like the oldest I've had as a child. At yung siguro yung first time na maginawa akong role na may dalawang babae na that in or away are fighting over me. I think those are the two main differences. And you'll see a struggle as my character struggle because mabuti siyang tao. I've done roles na nagtaksil ako, but masamang tao talaga, di ba? My last character na ginawa ko was Halik Ace, yeah. Na masama siya. And here, mabuti siyang tao. Pero may mga pagkakamali na ginawa niya. Kasi tao lang siya, you know, we do make mistakes, but yung puso niya, mabuti siyang tao.
Yeah. And did you also encounter challenges while portraying this role?
Marami. One, I really appreciate si Direk FM. Inaalagaan niya ako because yun nga, yung sinasabi ko, mabuti siyang tao, pero may ginawa siyang mali, may pagkakamali na ginawa niya. And how do you still have people not hate him sa ginawa niya? So it's more the struggle of trying to make people still feel for him and understand him even after the mistakes that he makes. And on a personal level, syempre yung mga struggles pa rin. Lingwahe pa rin. I still struggle sometimes yung mga lines sa Tagalog, sa mga linya. Hindi natural sa akin, so sometimes nagsistruggle pa rin ako sa mga linya. So, but yeah.
Kasama niya din po dito sila Jody Santa Maria, Isa Calzado, and the Diamond Star Miss Maricel Soltiano. Talagang power cast po ito. Did you feel any pressure? May ganun po ba?
Do I feel any pressure? Yes, definitely feel pressure. Lalo na sa umpisa, going into it. I've worked with Jody before. So that made things easier. But see, first time na kasama ko si Isa, and of course, yung nag-iisang Diamond Star, sobrang kabado ako bago mag-starting taping. Kakasalabi pa lang na 49th year anniversary sa business, sa showbiz. And ako, ayoko nang parang sagabal ako sa taping kasi I do have times na dun sa eksena na paulit-ulit dahil nahihirapan ako sa mga linya. And I didn't want na to hold up taping and frustrate din yung mga co-actors, but I super appreciate the three of them. They've been so kind, so helpful, yung support nila sa akin, just to help me become a better actor and a better artist. I super appreciate them. They've been amazing.
And so far po, pinag-uusapan na nga ang mga eksena sa serye. Ano po po ba ang mga dapat abangan ng fans?
Yung mga fans, they should definitely be expecting, first off, great acting from the three of them. They are just, I mean, so amazing. amazing drama. This has everything in the show for me. It's a revenge story, but it's a lot about sacrifice as bilang asawa, bilang magulang, the struggle with how friendships are, the competition between friendships. Yeah, it's got everything. So it's a great story. I commend the writers and CMIT's JRB, and it's a great story.
Very exciting. At naiwan na lang din po ako, ilang buwan na rin tayong under community quarantine. Kamusta ka naman po and your family?
Ako, I'm introvert ako. So hindi naman mahirap para sa akin, just being stuck inside. I'm a homebody, I'm introvert, so it's okay. And I don't want to be insensitive, syempre. We know that actually the whole world is going through this. Nahihirapan talaga. So my heart goes out to everyone that's really struggling. It's hard also being away from my family. My sister nandito sa Pilipinas kasama yung mga pamangkin ko, but we're not together. And I miss them. Lalo na yung parents ko sa States. They're in Ohio. And yun, sana I had more time with them. My dad, he's turning 86 this year, so he's getting up there. And he has dementia. So I have a lot of worries about him and his health, of course, with this pandemic also. So I plan on, after this is all over, and after the show, na uuwi ako sa Ohio to spend time with him.
Yes, we're all hoping that things will get better soon.
Yes, and they will. I truly believe that they will.
Yes. How about you naman po and Catriona Gray? Kamusta po kayo ngayon? I saw that you had a guesting recently.
We did.
Yes, but aside from work po, balik na rin po ba kayo ng time to spend together?
Yeah, we got to spend a little time, syempre, sa Wish Bus. Yung guesting namin's Wish Bus a few days ago. At sobrang hirap din kasi yung taping location namin. We get locked in sa taping location. And yung taping location namin, sobrang lapit sa bahay niya. So it's like, so near yet so far, and hindi kami pwedeng, bawal na may bumisita sa amin. Of course, we're locked in. No visitors allowed, so. But yeah, she's a woman that has everything. She's beauty, brains, a heart of gold, talent. I mean, she's amazing.
Ano po ba ang pinaka-namimiss niyo rin ngayong quarantine?
Just being able to see my friends and family, and just being able to go out and go to a restaurant and eat inside a restaurant. Ride my motorcycle, take a quick ride out of town. Those are the main things.
With everything po that's been going on, ano po yung mga na-realize nyo?
Discoveries, realizations. I would say, I think you realize the importance of friends and family. I think, because this year, syempre, I'm sure marami tayong plans this year. But dahil sa pandemya, I mean, it changed everything. And I think with all this anxiety also that's going around, I think that's when you realize you need to rely on God, to just put your trust in Him and just know that He's in control. Yes, may pinagdadaanan ngayon, all of us. But we just need to understand that God's in control. And there is peace when you understand that. It's Philippians 4:6-7. Don't worry about anything. Instead, pray about everything.
That's true. And finally po, ano pong message niyo sa mga pushmates nating nanonood ngayon?
Sa mga pushmates, thank you for tuning in right now. And I hope you guys can support yung bagong show namin na Ang Sayo Ay Akin. I'm praying for everyone, for all of you. I know we're going through hard times, but like I said, we will get through this. I think that this is a great time to reflect. Sometimes I parang it's not even a message to them. It's also a message to me. Like sometimes we get too into social media also, and I see that there's too much negativity. So sometimes you need to step out of a lot of the negative things that are happening and just step away and realize that, if it's not helping you, then just stay away if there's things that are happening. But just for me, it's just put your trust in God.
Thank you. Very well said po. Yes. Ngayon po, dumako naman po tayo sa part po ng ating show. So, ito po tatawagin po nating celebrity list. So, magbibigay po kami ng iba't ibang categories at ibibigay nyo lang po yung top 3 nyo. Okay?
Okay. Top 3.
So, Sam's top 3. Leading ladies.
Top 3 leading ladies. Ang hirap. It's so hard to choose because all the leading ladies that I've worked with have been, they're all amazing. It's really, parang I feel if I choose only three, parang, it's not fair to the others of that it's all also equally as amazing. So I can't really choose just three. But I will say, siguro, I will forever be grateful sa first three. Si Tony, si Anne, and si Bea, I think are three that I'll obviously forever be grateful for because, you know, start ng career ko with 15 years ago, so, yeah.
Yes, very memorable as well yung mga projects you did with them. Ito naman po, countries you've been to.
Countries I've been to. This is not including my home country, yes, and Filipinas, so take them out. I love Austria. I think I only went there one time. Norway is beautiful. Japan. Sorry, Japan. I love Japan. Yeah.
Ito naman po, films na pinagbidahan mo.
And I Love You So with Bea. Yung movie namin ni Tony, You Are the One. And siguro My Big Love din.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, next po. Go-to songs.
Go-to songs. I don't know yung mga new songs ngayon. In terms of music-wise, I'm super 90s. But I always listen to Christian music. And three of my top three songs... more recently, I would say Living Hope by Phil Wickham. Death Was Arrested, Reckless Love. Waymaker is a new one that I really like. Over and Over by Riley Clemens. I know it's supposed to be top three lang, but yeah.
Okay, well, finally po, tips sa panliligaw.
I feel I'm not the best giving tips because I am a bit torpe. But I value friendship a lot. I think that having a good, strong foundation of friendship is really good. I think medyo mahirap kapag yung papasok sa relationship na may pressure ng, oh, nagde-dating na tayo. I think a really good foundation is friendship. I would also advise na honesty, just show that... you have to prove your worth to the woman that you're going for. And for me also, importante sa akin, kung may nililigawan ka, you need to make sure that approved din yung mga tao sa paligid niya, yung mga friends, yung family, importante na voted din sila sa'yo.
Ayun. Thank you so much for sharing this things.
Thank you, Gary. Thank you so much.
For sure, masayang fans na mas nakilala kanila ngayon. But before we say goodbye, please invite our Pushmates to support your show.
Yes, mga Pushmates, mga kapamilya, maraming salamat po sa lahat ng tumutok sa aming Pilot Week. At sana ipatuloy niyo kaming suportahan at huwag kayo bibitaw dahil marami pa kayong pasabog na aabangan. Ang sayo ay akin, 8:40 p.m. sa Kapamilya Channel at Kapamilya Online Live.
That's it, Pushmates. I hope nag-enjoy kayo sa ating chikahan as much as I did. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe to our social media pages for more updates. Once again, this is Pushmate Gary with Sam Milky, and this is Pushmates Live. Thank you,
Pa! Thank you.